All right, that's us going out live for some Bound on PlayStation VR. So this is also playable on PS4 normal. I actually picked this up when it came out and I've not played it yet. So now's the So let's go for it. Let's get right into it. Raging, and you're pregnant, and he's away. You've got a book, and let's see. Use right stick to control the camera. I'm in control. All right. Wow. Right. So I'm actually in control of you. What happens if I see? That was horrifying. He was never do that again. Sorry, I spoiled the niceness of that there by being able to see inside a skull. Doesn't look like there's anything over there. And I'm not having you walk into the sea. That ship is actually moving. What are the buttons? I've got walking. Oh, L2's walk a wee bit faster. Change the camera. Whoa, what happened? Symbolic. The ship sailed. Whoa. Wow. Very, very, wow. Aye, amazing. What? Ah, definitely couldn't do that. Oh, right. We're in control of you. Wow. I like that. You see a lot of that kind of style in Deus Ex and loads of things. I can't think of now though because I'm just kinda stunned. You're very fast and that floor doesn't look very stable. Look at that. Wow. Oh, whoa. why am I in there? Don't like being in there. Right. That tower just... Oh, you're over there, right. I need to find out where I am in the real world. Right, I'm there. I could just have you run about these stairs looking at all this stuff for hours. Just wreck. Wow. Come back. Bound. I'm going to call you Bound because I don't know what your name is. Amazing. Amazing. Whoa, what happened? Oh yeah. Just kind of enjoying a dance. Quite right. Look at this. Right, I'll get on with it. Look at this game. So we're going this way, definitely. Nice. Let's go have a look over there. A cube. Very nice. Oh, getting a bit tangled. There we go. Have I jump on them? No. I'm glad I changed the camera. What? That's clever. How do you jump? X. Very cool. Nice. Square does a sort of front flip. X does a jump. Circle does a roll. Triangle does nothing at all. R1 does nothing, L1 does nothing. L2 makes me run a bit faster. R2 does that. Which is pretty smart, isn't it? Wow. You could just... this. I'm happy with this already. You can just do this. Wow. Right. That was a trapdoor, right? So. It kinda is a wee bit. No, don't put me away floating above everything. I can't really cope with that. Chilled out soundtrack as well. Ambient. Nice. done that. Yeah, we look around this place. It's gorgeous. Look at all like this. Paper aeroplanes? What are you up to? Got any shoes on? You have. Good. Okay, need to be really careful here. It's the danger zone happening. Just, I would like a camera behind you if that's possible. What was that? That red stuff. Good balance. Oh aye. No, hold on, I'll just run on this. Is the game taking the mic? What is that? What is that? Run. Don't know why he went behind me actually. Maybe use the action button, of course. Even the ladder, amazing. Oh, now you're getting a wee bit disoriented because my body's like gravity should be happening. Well, I love the movement, the animation in this, it's just so good. Definitely changes to red if I look at the sun. You up there? Oh, fix your leg for you, there you go. Right, so down moves me further away, up moves me closer. On the right analog stick, sorry. What's D-pad do? Left and right, I don't know what that means. Brings the camera close to me. I can do that with the left analog stick, but it keeps me at the same angle if I use the D-pad. Sorry, I'm just learning the buttons. Alright, can you use them? If I use your special jump. Probably. Nice. And that opens the stairs, but what's up here? Same way as the stairs. I'm gonna wreck all that, like, back inside. There we go. My brain, for some reason, as long as there's a floor, my brain's like, it's fine. If there isn't, it's like, it's not fine. Good. For a second, I thought I just hallucinated that, but there it is, it's real. So, press circle to roll. I need to remember you can do that. Roll through things like that. Brave, very brave. Right, how? Wow. Okay, no, climb the ladder. No. Climb. No. Why not this ladder? There we go. Nice. Right, why? Why do you do this to me? So I can see that guy. Is that the guy that was making all the noise earlier on? What is that? Is that her mum? Got the impatient fingers happening. Got the same sort of helmet? Face, maybe? Alright. Are these moving? To make a bit of an easier pathway for me. I'm gonna go right over here and see what else is happening though. What exactly is going on here? Death is down there. Yep, he's looking at me like that way, and I'm like, no. Not that way. But maybe death's over there anyway, by the look of it. Do we want to avoid the one that's got the fingers happening? It's down there, not death. Let's try to do some stretching while I figure this out. Maybe it will be alright if we just go up and see the monster. You don't think that's a good idea? That looks like something, maybe. Oh! Where am I? Oh, right. No. Oh! Right, that, I don't think that was... What? That's my face right now. No, right, escape the inside. No, right, away, away, away. What was that? Bound. Bound, what was that? Or princess, we know that you're a princess. Is that your mum? So we're not dead, but we did get smacked off the scary monster. Pardon me, let's go find the savior in the deep. Is that not the scary monster from before? What's up with this stuff? No! Bound! Need to run. Run and jump. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice. Get away from him. How do we do that? Upstairs. What's he doing? Doesn't matter, run away. Is he away? No, he's not away. careful. I suppose that's careful. Kind of. Okay. Right, we don't like it. When the monster does the scream, right, what is that? Why did it go down? Is it coming back up? Do we want this to go down the way? It's a really nice game. Could that have damaged me? We're not. Maybe we are. We can move the sea. Look at that. What's happening up here? Dangerous moving platform section. Dangerous moving platform section part two. Right, so the sun is weakened into that hole. I think. Unless we can touch that and climb it like a fireman's pole. Fire persons. Oh no, I didn't see that coming actually. Right. Do we want to? We can't go up any higher. Nice. Nice! Wait, wait. You sure? Oh, wow. Is there any other direction? Because I keep forgetting that I can move the sea like that. And it's kind of... Wow, it sometimes comes back though. But it's kind of amazing feeling to have that much of an impact on the surrounding environment. Especially when it works as good as that. So cool. Right. The danger jumps. What is that stuff? I use my dance powers. Ha ha. I don't know what's happening, but I like it, I think. Unless it's hurting my character.
Whoa.
So we have to dance through so that it can't get us. Alright. That move that you're doing. Roll jump. Nice. Ah, that is so cool. Oh, paper airplane hangs are bad for me. Was that thing where they were coming from? No, it's back again. Alright, things are getting quite heated there, so we're approaching the monster again. Is that a thing that we're really gonna do? Am I seriously climbing this thing? That monster doesn't see us again. Does actually hurt me. sweepy dragons up there. Hurt me, but it didn't kill me. I don't know if that was the right answer. I turned one of them into gold a minute ago. the audio effects bit back there, that was good. Sorry, I just keep looking at things, but you've no idea how amazing it all looks. It's put me in a trance. Careful. Bend. Princess. Right, no more dancing. No more dancing. Jumping in there. No. Thank you. Right, let me out. What an amazing game. Just amazing. And the drastic change of melodies were happening and I was all in the trance that awoke me. Oh, not this place again. Decided to up the ante and make it even more scarier. Maybe we don't go anywhere near that ominous door there. Maybe we go somewhere else. We're not allowed. Ominous red door it is then. Why did you rip that page out? I'm in control of you again. Oh, it's the controller. And I was like, why is the book all the way over there? It's the controller. No, don't take it off me yet. I want to see what you've been drawing in here. It looks like the people I've been playing as. Right. I think I'll stop here for now. This has been really amazing. My first shot of Bound in PlayStation 4 VR. Thanks everybody for tuning in. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I've enjoyed playing it. Cheers again. Bye. Cheers for all the chat. You'd see Gary Campbell, Mother Reject, you cannot fault her. Thanks again, everybody. Bye.